If your cypress is starting to see discoloration and slowly dying, it could be golden mop cypress turning brown from the outer portion. It needs an immediate solution which can fix this problem. Let's find what makes this happen in the first place. They are best grown in full sun and soil should be eventually moist, not soggy. Many time foliage turns yellow because of shade and lack of sunlight. This too reason applies for browning. Let's find a solution. Read on. Golden mop cypress turning brown due to improper growing conditions such as lack of sunlight, getting dehydrated in winters, constant damp soil, diseases and pests, heavy pruning, which is the reason for the brown foliage. Other reasons for golden mop soil have been lacking nutrients or may have been injured from dry spells or winter frost. I will be explaining each of the problems with a solution. I have covered this topic very deeply in my article. You can check the article link in the description.